So, let's make sure this is on. Yep. I am still waiting for this blue to dry. So, I'm looking at my trees going, they need some depth. So, I'm just going to add some highlights. It doesn't really want to come off on this wood. I don't remember where my light's coming from, too, which was over here. It does not want to come off on this wood. Make sure I get some water around. She does not want to come. This wood is pretty slippery. It's not textured like a canvas. So it's kind of like in the brush better than it's like in the wood. That's alright. I want to suggest water up into here. Keeping my lines going as much horizontal as possible for the water line. I don't want to get too carried away, obviously. Can always come back and do more later. Just trying to build it up. Get some more depth. So obviously this isn't pressing. So you don't need to watch me do this, especially because it's not working very good, but I told you I would show you the whole painting process. And I think I'm just going to add a few, maybe where there isn't even any trees existing at this point. I'm not really thinking too much other than about direction. It's good at this point that it's skipping and not coming off the brush because it leaves it more kind of hide and seek. I'm trying to, I usually try to make sure I, if I do something, I reflect it in the bottom. Maybe I better shut this off or it'll be too large for you to get it through, so.